Didn't even consider what I was saying.
No.
Combat. Trigger.
Wait, does it not, it triggers will not saddle?
It always triggers, yeah. It's just that it deals damage to you if it's saddled.
Oh, it's Sin Prodder when saddled.
But it's Dark Confidant when it's not.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
Sure.
Pass. I was like trying, like, alright, I'll saddle it, I'll kill it. That's not what I am. Pick one.
Oh my god.
My opener was to Undercrown River. I know.
You didn't play the second one, turn two?
Take two.
Sure. I'll take two.
Go.
Okay. Well, trophy though.
Fine.
You can stop taking some damage for your lands. You only get 8 music. I'm gonna run you out of basics. Alright, draw, trigger.
I'm gonna feel the ruin that you're talking about. I like the new tech that they've done, adding Field of Ruin to the main deck. They only play 2, but it's been noticeable.
Come back. I already gained it. I took 2 from the Preacher.
Sure. I know, this game doesn't feel great.
I'll trade. Go. Dragon.
Gotcha. Hold on. No, it responds. I tapped my fucking island. I'm at 11.
Oh my god.
I am coming undone.
I'll gain more.
Go to 9.
Sure.
And my suffering. The shield looks like it's doing man work, but I've done it all myself.
I mean, sure. Trigger, Alexander, your children. Okay. Pass. Are we gonna have to take one? The shield was very good.
This island!
One.
Alright, I guess I can't even.
Yeah.
Pass.
New turn. Field the Witch's Garden.
And main response. I'm gonna crack that in response.
You don't have to search.
Yes, I do. It's not that motion field.
I had to argue with a guy in an RCQ, and he just didn't watch Shovel's library. And I'm like, he's like, wait, I'm out. I'm like,
okay. It's like one of my opponents, I slaughter games my opponent, and I named a card, and he said, well, I only have one. And I'm like, okay. And he's like, and it's, no, sorry, the card I named, all four were in revealed zones. I don't remember what happened. Sure. I don't remember the reason this happened. But he's like, oh no, he revealed his hand, and he had one in his hand. He's like, all four are now in revealed zones, so you can't search. Because you already know that all four are out.
That's not.
And I'm like, alright, I'm gonna search.
It's not even close.
I'm gonna search. Oh my god, he's getting mana. It's colored sources. Take one. Play Gix.
Sure.
I'll shoot the sheriff, targeting the bat.
It's on mercenary.
It's a bat! What is this shit? Get out of here. I was just cheating.
It's not cheating.
Alright, I'll check.
Did you have to take two life?
I have seven.
Oh, you have seven.
And then I have four game sizes. Main idiot.
Couldn't find the 8 on there?
Not really. That's it.
This is like barely a double black. I have to take one. Activate.
You have to take one.
The Bronco.
Sure. Now, your mana kind of destroyed you this game. I feel like you took like 6 points from it.
I took more than that.
Yeah.
In reality, I should have attacked a Mastermind, draw a card, and then discard a 2.
Yeah.
I concede. Would it have mattered? No. Oh, actually, it would have been pretty good. You would have still won, but it would have been pretty good.
I would have drawn Kata.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's like insane, but I would just support behind you, the cottage.
Yeah.
Yeah, that game did not pan out well for me.
Oh no, I can't win.
Ah, yeah, so my story life goal is 20 instead of 10.
When he's taken from my hand, it puts him to play like Obsidian Bailoff, and then you discard a card. It's the subtext. You're an magnifying glass. Just trust me.
It does create a clue.
Trust me, bro. Trust me, bro.
Discards a card. It's one more card. Investigate. Do you have any?
Yep. Bioblight. But for your hand, Cabal Therapy. I don't know why I named it so called Bio.
Bio Boy.
Only Rogue.
Okay. You know what'd be kind of cool? Is if there was a land where you name a land type and your opponent named the land type. And on their turn, your opponent's turn, it's you can only cast spells of that type.
Wow.
Sure.
Play a rogue. Trigger.
Bye bye.
I'll make a clue. Pass the turn. Baclazars. That's no good. This is why this deck matchup sucks. There's just all these, flyers.
Do you like Lizard Zone?
Yeah. I'll make another clue. This is whenever a player draws a card. Discards a card.
You said I'll draw a card. I got a bat.
No, no. I'll make a clue. Yeah, you're right though. You make a bat.
Okay. Did you do both?
And you're no, I didn't do yours.
Yeah.
It's a trigger ability.
I can deal with that one. I'll crack a clue.
Sure.
That's Hydra. That's yeah.
This is awesome.
Sorry, but you put the shoulder on me.
Yeah, but you can block your one. Can't block this guy.
You can.
No, I can't.
You jump something.
I do not have a flyer in my
hand. Island flight. 7th edition flying with a zebra. That's gotta be legal. Listen.
There's no reason to listen. Pass.
Good call.
Mm-hmm. Choices when you look at my hand. Two lands, duress, five removal spells. So, here we go.
And it was because my Fossil deck would win because everybody else played Fossil would lose that matchup because they took the
a preacher.
You're a...
I was at 18.
You were at 18?
Yeah. I took two from the Fairy Mastermind attack and nothing else. And you took three from Quest last time. Good.
Yeah.
Alright, take five. Yeah. God, this is going to tear us under. That was gonna upkeep terror. That was gonna upkeep Field of Ravens. My ring's on tap. Sure. Oh. Yeah.
I'm sorry. No. One second for a while. Okay. Literally over
I thought maybe you were blocking. Who knows? Because then
he tears under on my turn, this flips. I have no profitable blocks. I have to force you into casting it now, and then I draw Akkazas next turn, hopefully, to come back.
Yeah, but, that like leaves him with the Terra Sunder. So it doesn't let you come back.
It's hopefully shielded then. Akkazas.
I still have the Terra Sunder.
I have to make you use both.
I see, sure.
Like,
I
I'm not thinking literally that far ahead, but like, these are the lines.
Yeah. Right, well, I'll call you Ward.
Sure.
And then I'll exile the creature, one of the creatures, I guess.
And this also makes it so you don't get your creatures back in the yard.
That's also true.
Did you do my
Yeah, I did. And then I'm gonna adventure out at night.
No,
I suppose you are going to one. yeah, I'm sure. Yeah. I'll put this on the fucking thing. Exile or time outcome?
Has to be. Type Tidebinder pre. It's gotta just be Tidebinder. No, it has to be. I'm just dead.
Yeah, because you know I have a Tarzander.
Yeah. Games.
Dead games.
Stan, are there three or four eggs?
Four.
Yeah. Dig it.
Thanks.
You owe me credit though. If I win my next round, you owe me credit.
If you lose, you owe me credit.
Might as well let you play with the Vendrine, right?
Yeah.
Cause like all I'm playing for is credit.
As long as you won a round, you're gonna get the promo.
You got very defensive, guys.
Is it better for you to win in two or three? Two, right? Well, it doesn't matter at all, because you're just playing the last round,
yeah,
so...
Yeah.
Alright, then I'm giving myself a win.